Now, the President of the Senate, Ahmed Lawan, has asked President Muhammad Buhari to ensure the submission of the 2021 national budget before the end of September this year. He stated this while referring to the 2021-2023 medium-term expenditure framework and fiscal strategy paper, which were submitted to the Federal Parliament by President Buhari on Tuesday to the relevant committees of the Senate for necessary legislative work. He said the presentation of the budget before the end of September would enable the National Assembly to complete necessary work and pass it before the end of December. He also asked the various committee members to engage all the revenue-generating committees very well to ensure that a thorough job is done.